Hello everyone, my name is Alex Rivera. I'm the director here at ZCorum, and I love the opportunity to talk a little bit about TruVizion and one of its powerful capabilities, geocoding. Geocoding is the process of assigning locations to addresses so that they can be placed as points on maps, similar to putting points on a paper map. The process assigns geographic coordinates to the data, hence the name geocoding.
If you've ever driven down a country road, you've probably seen a group of several mailboxes all in one single location. Well, the problem is that all of them only have one single pin within your diagnostics tool. You may only see one customer device in that mapping diagnostic software at the end. There may be other areas where one or more homes are not geocoded at all and won't show up in the mapping system, such as this new neighborhood, or just not in the geocoding database.
In the case of a map pin that's not in the right place, it's easy to update the location of the device in TruVizion, or by using our companion mobile app, TechVizion. In TechVizion, it's just a click of an update button on the map to move the flag to the appropriate place. When a customer's home is not in the geocoding database at all, the geocoding feature in TruVizion allows you to place the device on the map by clicking an add button.
So what can the technician do in the field to update the geolocation with our TechVizion mobile app? Let's take a look.
A field tech at the customer's home can use TechVizion on their phone or tablet to place the map pin at the actual physical location where the home is located. They just tap the geocode button and confirm they want to update the location. There's also a handy report in TruVizion that shows you all the modems that aren't geocoded, along with their addresses. Armed with that information and the geocoding features in TruVizion and TechVizion, you can have all your subscriber devices placed on the map in no time.
So having all your modems geocoded will help you determine how widespread an issue may be and who in the area is being impacted by that issue.
When a subscriber's home is pinned at the correct location on the map, you can see the home's location and its relationship to others in that area. This helps you see which modems in the area are actually experiencing problems or an outage.
I hope you enjoyed this short overview of geocoding with TruVizion Diagnostics software from ZCorum. We'll see you next time.